In a small Midwestern town, along the banks of the Mississippi.
I know that was you, Willie Morris.
Never saw a dog drive.
Willie Morris is about to live the summer of his life. It begins with baseball.
He's got it.
Bicycles.
How do, Miss Rivers?
And meeting his first girl.
That boy's up to something.
Willie and his friends find laughter and mischief, getting even with bullies.
Hey, that's my shirt! That's my shirt! Get your shirt! I'm gonna kill you all!
You ain't no go-getters!
Did you hear that Whitney Blair's house got broke into?
There's a whole bunch of stock on
her. Mm-hmm.
What's all the fuss with the sheriff and all?
Gray's been robbed.
No, Ken!
Steal from the grave.
But on one fateful day...
Spooky old place. It's full of trap doors and such.
I saw something!
They embarked on their greatest adventure.
Hey, Sheriff! What's going on now?
We got us a gang of river pirates on our hands, Willie!
Hey, Willie, you see Billy?
No, what?
He disappeared!
I know who's doing all this crime.
Willie Rhodes is in here. We better get him out.
Now, they must face their greatest fears to save a friend.
Am I glad to see you, fellas?
Get him, boy!
Yazoo!
In the tradition of Mark Twain comes a story for kids of all ages. The River Pirates.